Our academic community was always impressed of your leadership. Your leadership being Prime Minister, at that time, we remember very well, you did a huge reform of higher education. And very often in Lithuania we say that how it is supposed to be done. We give as a good example. Thank you for that. Another thing, of course, NATO. No any doubt, we are self-interested. We do need security, we do need guarantees that our reforms will continue, our changes in our countries will continue. This is why NATO is important for us, and such a leadership is very important. Such, I should say, intelligent and high-minded leadership. Thank you very much for that.
Thank you very much indeed for those kind words and for this great honor. I'm particularly grateful that this honorary doctorate is in recognition of our shared ideal of freedom and its intellectual foundations.